Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome to all of you that are joining from across the globe. I am Akarshak Mishra, your host for this program. I would like to welcome you to our online open house launching ceremony of our new generation Rotogravure Press Solo Mark 6450. I am very glad and grateful to see so many participants joining us today from across the globe. We at Team Pelican would like to sincerely appreciate the participants, our valued customers and our partners for taking out your valuable time from your busy schedule today. In today's event, we will have a quick introduction of our team, followed by a virtual tour of our state-of-the-art facility and the overview of the company. Then, we will have a close look at our new generation Rotogravure Press Solo Mark 6450 with its specification and new features. And then the prime session of today's event is the live demo of our ace machine and its performance, which is going to speak for itself, which I'm sure will leave you all very impressed. I'm sure during the demo you may have certain questions, and yes, we would love to answer them. So I request you to ask all the questions through our chat box, which we'll answer at the last session of the event. Now let me begin by introducing Team Pelican. Mr. Bharat and Mr. Vijay Srimankar founded Pelican in the year 1966, and the next generation of the promoter family, Yash and Vasu Srimankar, have joined the business a few years ago. Our senior team comprises of the divisional heads of business development, customer relation, service and support, automation, design, and commercial team. Let us have a quick look at our state-of-the-art facility. This new site is spread over 100,000 square meters in Anandpur, just 30 kilometers from the city of Rajkot in Gujarat, India. This is the hub where we manufacture a range of most advanced converting machineries under one roof. We are proud that we are the only converting machinery manufacturers to have such a modern, big and versatile in-house manufacturing facility in India. Having said that, let's have a look at an audiovisual. From a small beginning, Pelican has emerged as a powerhouse today. There are nearly 900 installations across the globe and soon we are going to reach the magical number of 1,000 installations. More than 70% of our customers are repeat buyers, a strong testimony of our customers' confidence and satisfaction with Pelican. Before we take a close look at the latest Solomark 6450 printer, let us briefly see our current product range, which include rotogravure press, next generation turret type slitting machine, standard duplex type slitting machine, specialty slitting machines for farmer, solvent-based laminating machines, solventless laminating machines, co-extrusion laminating machine, various specialized coating machine, hot melt coating machines, both overall and register, stack type flexographic printing press for woven sacks. We also have over 400 young, skilled, qualified manpower. What sets us apart is our customer focus and highly responsive after-sales service and support team of more than 150 passionate, skilled employees delivering maximum support at a minimum turnaround time. Our customers are happy, especially with the quality and our prompt response. They also appreciate our efforts to go beyond simple problem fixing and offering solutions to their issues, including those machines that are not manufactured by us. With immense pleasure, we would like to show you how we manufacture a complete machine in our campus. At our state-of-the-art facility and modern engineering workshop, we manufacture almost all mechanical components in-house on high-precision CNC, laser cutting and finishing machines, delivering precision and quality. We carry out several quality checks and tests on every inward material, process and outbound machines. Now let's talk about the control panel manufacturing and automation division. This division makes EU standard control panels for all our machines. The control panel division is equipped with the latest software tools and testing equipment to achieve optimum performance of this machine through automation and also meet the required IP or international protection and other similar standards. This division has its own strong dedicated software development team from machine controls and integration with SCADA or similar shop floor data capture and management system. Currently, the market for flexible packaging is continuously growing. Keeping in mind the increasing demand and market trends, it's become important for every machine manufacturer to offer innovative features through solid research and development efforts and good understanding of the needs of the customer. Earlier, when we used to talk about rotogravure press, the core equipment was limited to a few primary features like operating speed, operational ease, quality of printing, quick registration, and maintaining register stability. A significant involvement of skilled press operators was acceptable. But over the recent years, the focus has expanded to some more specific aspects well beyond the basic functionality towards and including safety of people and machine, more automation with digitalization for press controls, capability to print softer and sensitive films, fast changeover time, minimal startup and running wastage, lower energy and conversion costs, and remote monitoring and service support. Keeping a strict focus on such emerging requirements, we are proud to present our ACE Solomark 6450 press, designed to meet the new emerging needs for functionality and performance requirements. So let's now go have a look at our ACE product. The machine that we are exhibiting today has the configuration of 9 print units, 1300 mm web width, shaftless cylinder chucking, high performance turret, which can handle a maximum of 1 meter diameter, 8 single hood and 1 extended double hood, semi-flotation dryer with 3D button technology. Let me now invite Mr. Gautam Prabhu, Vice President of Reifenhauser India, the marketing and sales partner of Pelican Rotoflex, to explain more about the Solomark 6450. Hello, sir, and welcome. How are you?
Very well. How are you, Arakshan?
Not bad, sir. Thank you for asking. Now, everybody is very excited to know about the product features. Could you please take us through them?
Let us begin with our new high-performance turret unwinder with bidirectional splicing, designed specifically considering maximum safety, operating ease, and stability. The unwind web handling incorporates latest generation of Synomix Emotion technology with AC servo motors and drives, designed with maximum safety on board. Himanshu, can you show us the mounting position of the reel? Here you can see one of the safety features, the self-locking safety chucks. If an operator forgets to close the chuck properly, the machine will initially rotate the reel and this chuck will self-lock with the rotating motion. Note that we can load reels of 1000 millimeter dia both at the same time as against 800 millimeters. This leads to longer runs, less splices, less joints, and hence less wastage. Further, easy handling designed for reel loading and splice pre-preparation with linear position adjustment by rotating wheel and laser guided reel loading. Now let's move to the infeed control system. These are the finer aspects of printing. The infeed system, equipped with unique mechanical counterweight dancer technology, ensures more stable web tension throughout running of the job, leading to better print registration even with sensitive films. The design ensures that the set tension is the actual tension achieved by a physical weight with gravitational force, which does not change, hence ensuring extreme stability. Let's move on now.
Sir, you said something very interesting about the finer aspects of printing. So if you could please elaborate a little more on what you meant by the finer aspects of printing.
Yes, let me show you. Let's go to the printing unit. Mahesh bhai, machine band karenge thodi. So I would like you to come and focus on my impression roller assembly. Aap dekhenge ki ye jo design hai, jo impression roller ko hold karne ke liye hai, it is a very robust design, very thick and made in such a heavy way ke impression roller aapka upar uthi nahi sakta. Normally hota kya hai ke when the web is being running through the press, it tends to lift the impression roller, lekin is assembly ke sath pura impression roller is put on to the nip in a very perfect way. To humne wahan pe mechanical counterweight se wahan infeed ka tension variation ko eliminate kar diya. Yahan par इम्प्रेशन रोलर का जो निप है वो भी परफेक्ट कर दिया. तीसरी बात, यहाँ पर फोकस कीजिएगा. हियर वी हैव दी सर्वो मोटर विच इज़ डायरेक्टली ड्राइविंग माई प्रिंट सिलेंडर. मतलब बीच में देर इज़ नो गेयर बॉक्स. सो वी हैव एलिमिनेटेड द टॉलरेंसेज एंड प्ले विच कम्स फ्रॉम द रोटेशनल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द गेयर बॉक्स. सो दिस इज गॉन. सो वी आर देयरफॉर जहाँ जहाँ इन ऑल दीज एस्पेक्ट्स वेयर द मशीन विल हैव चैलेंजेस रिगार्डिंग होल्डिंग अ वेरी स्टेबल रजिस्टर, पेलिकन हैज फोकस्ड ऑन इट एंड एलिमिनेटेड ऑल इश्यूज. नाउ इफ यू लुक एट अवर प्रिंट सिलेंडर, हियर ऑल्सो वी हैव द फैसिलिटी दैट वी कैन सेंटर इट थ्रू दी HMI. नाउ बिफोर आई गो ऑन फर्दर, लेट मी डेमोन्स्ट्रेट टू यू द ईज ऑफ ऑपरेशन ऑफ आवर डॉक्टर ब्लेड ग्रुप. Himanshu, can you just show us, please? So, jaise aap dekhte hain, to put in or remove or operate the doctor blade assembly is extremely easy. Ab hum dikhate hain aapko isko engage kaise karenge. So, you see the movement of the doctor blade which is possible. Ye basically ye ensure karta hai ki hum har ek repeat mein किसी भी एंगल जो अपने ऑपरेटर को चाहिए एंड हर पोजीशन पे डॉक्टर ब्लेड को लेके जा सकते हैं. एक और चीज आपको बताऊं, कैन यू प्लीज ब्रिंग इट बैक. ये जो असेंबली हमने डिजाइन करी है, इट हैज बीन मेड इन सच ए वे दैट वी ट्राई टू गेट एन अल्ट्रा फ्लैटनेस इन माय डॉक्टर ब्लेड. सो दिस इनेबल्स दैट आई हैव द परफेक्ट प्रेशर इन टर्म्स ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट विद माई प्रिंट सिलेंडर. द लो प्रेशर ऑल्सो हेल्प्स मी टू हैव अ लॉन्गर लाइफ ऑफ द प्रिंट सिलेंडर. Now, as you can see, there are a lot of safety features here also. You can see the CO2 piping here. In case of any fire, any spark, any smoke, immediately the CO2 piping gets activated. So, yahan par, matlab, no question of any fire or explosion. And now let me take you to a very unique feature from Pelican and which we call as a pre-register. Himanshu, jara aap pre-register ka dikha denge. So we have Himanshu now setting up the laser for the pre-register. As you can see, Himanshu, just one second. So as you can see, we have the laser here which is going on our print cylinder. And now we are going to sync the register mark of the print cylinder in the laser. Can you do that? Bas. So ab cross laser pe upar aa raha hai, and now Himanshu will save the position. So this way we have pre-registered the cylinder here, and the same exercise is being done for all the printing units. So now once you start the press, you are already in pre-register, and then it just takes a little bit of fine-tuning that you come in the final register. Iske wajah se your setup waste is dramatically reduced, and your setup time is also very much less. Himanshu, you will have to... Thank you, Himanshu. Now, since we are here, let me also show you this additional feature of the floor sweep. So here, as you can see, this is the area from where we take away, suck away all the air in this area. When jab operator yahan pe hota hai, to solvent evaporation ki wajah se, it can cause hazard to his body, to his health. So in order to avoid the burning of the eyes, difficulty in breathing, we have this here, which is sucking away all the air along with the fresh air, the solvents also, and taking it straight outside. So there is no way that we are also using this for recycling. Now this we call as the floor sweep, which is equipped on every printing unit. Aside of the floor sweep, let me take you here. This again is a very unique feature from Pelican, which we call as the following register. Ke agar jab operator job set kar raha hai, us samay agar aapka register, the eye is not set properly, here this device is actually driven by a motor here and it is trained. So aapka agar dhang se perfect set hua nahi hai, to automatically this device will follow the register as per the web and stabilize. Now this was here. Ek aur cheez note kare, har ek ke apne apne individual panels hai jahan par all specific controls are provided. Now finally, before we move out of here, I would also like to show you our highly specialized drying technology. So normally conventional machines mein ye hota hai ki aapke dryer mein, in your dryer there are 12 or 13 nozzles depending on the length of your dryer, from which you have the hot air coming on the print side of the web. Now if you see this dryer, those 12, 13 nozzles have been replaced by what we call as 3D buttons. Now here, your 12, 13 nozzles have been replaced by almost 1100 nozzles. So iska humko ek sabse bada fayda ye hua hai ke we are able to spread the incoming hot air over the entire area of the printed web in a very uniform way. Second, it has helped to reduce the number of guide rollers in the web. Normally, agar aapke paas 15 nozzles hai, to wahan pe 15 guide rollers hote hai. In our case, we are just reduced to a very, very essential few. On the other side, which also helps us to have a much better and efficient drying, we also have what we call as the 2D holes here. Now, from here, we supply hot air on the non-printed side of the web. What is the purpose? The purpose is to ensure that there is no solvent entrapped in the ink as it dries. So you have heat from the surface and you have heat from behind, just ensuring that there is no solvent entrapment. Himanshu, thank you very much for your help. Before we go from here, let me also show you some very nice developments on the splash guard. Here we have a splash guard which is very easy to position and lock, self-lock. Yahan pe humko aur kuch nahi karna hai, kuch nahi, it is spring-loaded and takes the necessary tension to hold. Matlab, it can manage any repeats, be the minimum repeat of 400 or maximum repeat of 920. We just have to push it to the right position and close it. Essentially, what we are doing here is, we are reducing the gap which is of the exposed ink area where solvent evaporation occurs. So with this, we are actually cutting down. When it's impossible to eliminate 100%, but we are cutting down on the evaporation of the solvent. There is another splash guard which I would like to show you. Let me just go into the other printing unit. So here, if you see, here's another one, a nice development where we have these kind of splash guards. These are normally there on both sides of the print cylinder. Here again, we are ensuring that there is no splashing of ink or from the edges and moving around and spoiling the rest of the machine. Now, while we are here, there is one thing which I need to cover, and this is regarding the printing trolley. Pelican has several solutions, and I would like to discuss these solutions outside the machine. Please follow me here. So here we have one trolley where you have all possibilities. You can, if you choose, use this section only to change the print cylinder or leave it there. You can choose to change only the inking tray or leave it in the machine. Or you can take out this and just leave the inking station behind. Here is the unlocking mechanism. You unlock and leave this behind and the whole trolley comes out. Okay, let's move on to the next solution. So here we have a trolley which is a single unit. So here it means that I do not have the flexibility I had here. This trolley is completely prepared outside the press. Aap yahan aapka, the cylinder, the guards, the ink, everything is here. And this whole thing will go in and the whole thing will come out. And then we move on to a third solution, which is here. In this case, yahan par hum hamara inking system machine mein rakh denge. This is my inking system. And we are going to use this trolley only for changing the print cylinder. So where you have a separation in such a way that your inking system is going to remain the same, the inks are not to be changed. We are only going to change our print cylinders, and this then becomes very, very handy for a very quick changeover. Now, having done this, I would just like to briefly touch upon our ventilation module, and which is actually behind the press. So let me elaborate a little more. The high efficiency ventilation module. This integrated ventilation module is also one of our best innovative developments. Here the blower fan along with servo control dampers for recycling management are built in a single compact ventilation module. This ensures optimum drying at minimum energy consumption and lower noise level. Let us go up to the catwalk and have a closer look at the press from the top. As you can see, the top platform or the catwalk is designed considering maximum space and full accessibility for operator ease and safety. Here you can see the motorized waveguide sensors, which can be controlled from the unwind station, providing maximum operator ease, resulting in less wastage. Now, let's go down to the rewinder. Now we have reached the end of the press and reached the rewinder. The rewinder group is designed for high performance and maximum safety on board. The web handling control using latest generation Synamic Simotion technology with AC servo motors and drive. Pneumatically loaded low friction dancing roller assembly and load cells for tension feedback and actual tension display help stable running of the jobs at high speed. Now let's move to the integrated ARC. So, the integrated auto register control brings faster communication between the print units and the main register control system. It instantaneously transfers true copy automatically when the operator sets the registration in different print units. Operators do not have to set true copy from the main HMI of auto register control unit. This helps in accurate and faster registration, setting for the full job, as well as reducing the hardware or communication and control between the main HMI and the individual print units while setting up the job. The new generation Siemens Synamic Simotion control is equipped with intelligent software for precise web handling from unwind to rewind. The main operator interface is enabled with the key element to manage and control the machine with digitalization from one single point. Job running details can be saved and recalled later anytime with all parameters, including tension values, drying hood temperatures, flow, exhaust data, register data, lay-on pressure, job cylinder data, etc., for quick job setup and minimum wastage for subsequent setups. The entire control systems and automations are designed for remote access and monitoring. This vastly reduces the downtime since Pelican technicians can run diagnostics online and resolve most issues. Here we can see that the main SCADA screen graphic user interface is designed for maximum operator ease with all key elements in one screen. This is the register control screen, which is integrated in the main HMI, so you can instantaneously correct register from the main HMI itself. Here you can easily check status of all the access, monitor the key parameters to identify and troubleshoot issues on board. So your maintenance engineer or the operator can troubleshoot the issues or rectify or take help from our service team online, decreasing the overall downtime. Now let me ask Akarshak to take us to the live demo. Akarshak, all yours.
Thank you very much, sir. So now the most awaited moment of today has finally arrived. Yes, now is the time when we see the Solomark 6450 in action. But before that, can we have a look at the job sample, please? Thank you. This is a five-color job, CMYK and white, reverse printed on 8-micron polyester. Thank you. We will start with a pre-registration sequence, and then we'll ramp up the press to the maximum speed and we'll show the performance of the press. I request Mahesh to join us to start the press. We need a very short time for the initial job registration, and hence wastage is low for either new or repeat jobs. There is less dependency on operating skills. This system allows you to be efficient and sustainable, and this is exactly what our customers need. So as you can see, we've started the Solomark 6450, and we'll be ramping up the machine speed in just some time. So we've started ramping up the machine. As you can see, currently we are at 60 meters per minute. So this is our ace product. This is one of the ace products from Pelican, the Solomark 6450. While we do this, I would request you to pay the attention to the register accuracy during the ramp up. As you can see, we'll be having the register accuracy coming up on these screens as we ramp up. So we've ramped it up. We are now reaching at around 150 meters per minute. Like I said, make sure that you see and pay close attention to the registry that we are showing you on the screens here. We've crossed 200 meters a minute from the start of the Solomark 6450. We have almost crossed 250 meters per minute. We request you to pay close attention to the registry. Now we have reached 300 meters per minute. Ladies and gentlemen, the accuracy, the speed, the register stability is what we are talking about. That is what we are talking about when we tell you this is our ace product, the Solomark 6450. So we've now reached to 320 meters per minute. And I can tell you everybody here is excited for us to reach the mark, our maximum speed, which is over 450 meters per minute. This is the registry, as you can see on both the screens. The accuracy, the speed, Now we've almost reached 400 meters per minute. And trust me, the moment we reach our maximum speed, you're going to hear a huge round of applause, because the team has worked really very hard in putting everything into this. 430 meters per minute. You can hear the solo mark 6450 turning up, ramping up. In 3, 2, 1, that's it! Is right in front of you. That is what we're talking about. You know, even at peak speed, there is excellent register stability. Remember, we are still running an 8 micron PET or PET film. 8 micron. Now let us see how the machine is performing on other critical parameters like drying, solvent retention, and thanks to our integrated ventilation module with semi-flotation dryer, with less energy, we can easily dry the ink at maximum speed. You may recall what we said about the drying system earlier. With a semi-flotation drying technology, better heat and mass transfer are achieved by switching from the standard nozzle to arrays of circular, impinging 3D hole jets on the printed side and the 2D holes on the backside, blowing on both sides of the web. As you can see, the actual energy consumption is comparatively very low. Now let us move to the unwinder to see the splicing operation. And we once again would welcome Mr. Gautam to join us for the splicing sequence.
Thank you, Akarshak.
Hi, Gautam. I am absolutely sweating, but what performance, what a machine.
Well done, Team Pelican. So while we are going to have the splicing done, I would request that the cameras be focused on these two screens. So obviously, as you know, what is going to happen is when we do the splicing, there's going to be a jerk on the web, and this impact will be seen here. We will see the amount of time it takes for the web to stabilize. There. As you can see now, that we are back again with the splicing within just 6 seconds. So, good show, Team Pelican. Excellent. Well done. So, I think now it's time that we ask the operator to stop the press. Can I now request Akarshak to please come and take over?
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Akarshak.
Pleasure. So this was one of the most operator-friendly rotogravure press in the market today, and complying with the strictest international safety standards for the machine control and operator safety. We hope that you found the new SoloMark 6450 a great product of engineering and have linked its high-quality performance. And to summarize this, it has features for maximum onboard safety, high performance turret, self-locking safety chuck system, integrated automatic register control, semi-flotation drying system, advanced control, high automation and intelligence system, shorter web path. Now all these results in very high quality print, even on thin and tension sensitive films, high efficiency and low energy consumption, fast job changeovers, low wastage, low energy consumption, reduced workload for operators and less dependency on operational skills.
So that is our ace product, Solomark 6450. And now's the time when we answer your questions. And to do that, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome once again Mr. Gautam Prabhu, Mr. Yash Srimankar, and Mr. Vasu Srimankar.
Hi there. Thank you.
Gentlemen, no. Firstly, welcome. I think all of you deserve a round of applause.
Very, very well done. Great show.
Now, first things first, the Solomark 6450, how does it feel to see it in action?
Well, if you ask me, for the first virtual open house with over 600, 700 people viewing us online, it has been a remarkable, successful scenario for us, honestly.
Yeah, the show was fantastic. The machine was fantastic. Even the splice which we have seen, I think generally it takes about 10 seconds, but I think pre-press done by our team was very well. It's in the 6 seconds we observed. Generally it takes about 10 seconds, but this fine, it was very great.
I think the show was really good. I just had a sneak peek for the visitors we have, and it's almost about 600, so it's really good to see, and we're really proud for the show right now, the way it's going on.
So we actually are proud, but a couple of things that I would like to tell you, that the latest count that I got was more than 750 people have already joined in, they're viewing it. And when you spoke about splicing, you know, we could see Gautam sir here and he was waiting, when will the splice happen, and he realized then, oh, it's already done.
Yeah.
So I think that's true. Commendable. So think, we have some questions that we've got from our audience. Can we have the questions, please? Thank you. So we have some questions. Vasu, I'm going to ask you the first question. You know, what are the major differences and USPs of Pelican Graveyard Press, if you could please?
Okay, so question, Akashok bhai. In fact, our competitors are also manufacturing good machines, but we have some unique features which gives us an advantage over them. Talking about some of the key features, like we are manufacturing most of the parts, including critical and non-critical components in-house, only to have highest amount of control over quality and accuracy. Our brought out selection, especially in electronics, we mostly choose only single make hardware for better and accurate web handling. And also for mechanical brought out, our preference is ultimate in all the aspects, as we do not compromise in quality of the components for cost cutting, which provides excellent performance with great life to the machine. Then we also have consolidated integrated ventilation module, which is high performing and quite silent single component. Another key feature is semi-flotation drying hood with 2D and 3D hole technology, which minimizes solvent retention, quicker drying, and there are other benefits very well explained by earlier. For digitalization, we have our own automation department, of which a set of engineers does continuous R&D and software upgradation, which is also a very good feature in our press, which provides excellent ease in operation. We have a long experience in ELS technology, as we were amongst the first ones to launch ELS technology in India. So we exactly know how the operator can utilize maximum features specifically available for ELS technology. Then we have shorter web path. So if you measure the web path from the quadrant of to chill roller is minimized. So the web length between the two stations is quite less. Fast changeover is also another great feature in our machine. Pelican is also providing multiple options for trolley system. So if some operators wants to choose either X or Y design, then he has the options to choose from. Our Octoblade is also state of the art design, for which I will soon share in detail documents of our Octoblade group after this open house show. Our Unwind and Rewind is very heavy duty, equipped with all the state of the art and ultimate quality broadouts. Lastly, we would not be discussing about our post-sales service and support and the relations we have maintained with customers, which we are very well known for, as it is all about launching our new S products for Gravia 6450.
You know, you very, very well said. Thank you for answering that. You know, when you talk about Sonomark 6450, you can just keep on saying about the USPs because we have so many. We're leaving all the competition behind. So thank you very much for saying all of that. Gautam sir, I'm going to ask you the next question.
Yes.
The question is, what is the GSM of the current job?
You know, as Akarshak had explained during the demo, this was a five-color job, CMYK plus Y. We have not really measured the GSM, but it should be approximately around 0.4, 0.5. This is fine for this job, but generally, when this machine has been designed, the parameters considered as such that it has been designed to dry 1.5 GSM of coating, which means that generally, typically, even if you have more coatings or varnishes or any lacquers as well or solids, up to 1.5 GSM we can still do at top speed.
So that means this machine can do what it is doing now and even more. So that is basically what we're getting at.
Even more in terms of wing, but in terms of speed, we are rated as 450.
Oh, okay. So, you know, because you mentioned about the speed as 450, you know, yes, this question I'm going to ask you. Now, we've been seeing the demos of the machine running at 500 MPM, with water-based and 600 MPM with, you know, solvent-based ink. But here, like sir mentioned, we've only shown 450 MPM. Why is that?
Yes, Akarshak, you are right. There has been such kind of demos. But the real question is, does the market really need such kind of machines? Are we ready with such kind of infrastructure that we have those kind of runs, those kind of cylinders and inks that we can run all the jobs consistently at maximum speed? The machine which has been demonstrated has a maximum speed of 450 MPM. And it is designed considering international and European safety standards. And it has a marginal of 20 to 25%. But for safety and longer life, if the market demands, Pelican has a capability and infrastructure and a team to cope the higher speed marginal requirement. But currently, as of now, we can see that the market operating skill, the operator infrastructure is not yet those developed to handle all the job consistently above 450 MPM. And mostly I've seen the people and the operator and everyone are comfortable nearly running jobs between 400 maximum, at max 450 MPM.
Okay, so thank you for sharing that. But you know, it's very good to know that we are following international protocol, international safety, and we made sure that the machine also operates there. So kudos to the entire team on that. Gautam sir, coming back to you, what about water-based ink? That's a question that we got a lot of times.
A few years ago, we had an open house in our old facilities in Metoda, where we had demonstrated a machine running at 350, 400 meters a minute. I think we were probably the first to also do a run with water-based inks. And we had at that point of time done around 250, 300 meters a minute. Now, it is one thing that you have water-based inks. Today, all these people, the manufacturers of water-based inks have made a considerable amount of progress in the chemistry, in the formulations that we are able to print at high speeds. But the main thing is that, like even Yash had mentioned, that is it really the need of the hour? Because from the machine perspective, if you see during the demonstration, I had earlier opened up the dryer and showed you how we have replaced this conventional nozzles with these 3D holes and 2D holes on the non-printed side. So 3D holes on the printed side, 2D holes on the non-printed side. So essentially we had put a more uniformity of the distribution of hot air. Now, what I want to say is that this dryer is already made of stainless steel. What we want to put across is that because of these more than 1,000 plus 3D holes, we are actually able to have the capacity to also push across a huge volume of air, which will be required for water basins. So if you really look at it from that perspective, the machine is already ready. I mean, we have taken care of the tension control, we have taken care of the humidity management, we have taken care of the additional volume of air because there is a limitation to a temperature which you can reach. So yes, from that perspective, we are definitely ready. And when the market is ready, when the market demands that we need such a solution, because now the jobs will be ready, that even the actual real jobs, which are there, not something which we just run for demonstrations. When we have the real kind of jobs which need to be run on a consistent basis, the brand owners are accepting all that. Yes, we will have a demonstration with this machine as well.
Yeah, thank you very much. I can't wait to see the demonstration. I'm pretty sure that we'll have that very, very soon. Yes, this question I'm going to direct to you. How are Pelican machines equipped for Industry 4.0?
At industry, as you know, Industry 4.0 is a very continuous and ongoing process. Moreover, it's a very user-based solution, and most of the people and the customers required a very user-oriented solution in this regards. And we at Pelican have a very good team available who have enough compatibility to manage and handle this kind of solution. Again, with the team of Siemens, we are having many implemented modules which we can together integrate and provide to the customer. Further on this regards, we are also ahead and connected with many IoT team or IT companies to merge the solution together, where we can combine the digital twin and actual reality together to provide some and proper data analysis solution to a customer, which can be utilized to make the machine more optimized as well as efficient.
Okay, so we are going to optimize and make the machines more efficient. I'm sure this is a wonderful example because while watching the machine run in full power, we could see the registry. It was absolutely brilliant. So congratulations on that. Gautam sir, we're getting a lot of questions for you. Mm-hmm. The next question coming up for you is, can we do cold seal in line?
Sure, this is not a problem at all. As we had seen in the demonstration, we have a double hood dryer on the last unit. So this has got an extended dryer where we have additional heat capacity. So cold seal, depending on the chemistry, water base and the GSM, you have to use the double hood dryer. Definitely helps. In cases it is also possible that you split the cold seal in the last two units so that you are able to have much higher coating speeds.
Yes. Thank you very much. So next question again for you. The next question is, how are we saving energy with the semi-flotation dryer?
Well, it is like this. We go back to remind you how the dryer looked when it was opened, right? So we have 3D holes, which is giving air on the printed side. And we have 2D holes, which is giving air on the non-printed side. Now, if you look, the first objective was to ensure that the film which went into the rewinder had zero or minimal solvent retention. So in order to avoid the skinning effect, we introduced the 2D holes from the non-printed side so that whatever solvent could have been entrapped in the ink is totally evaporated. So that helped us to take care of the issue of solvent retention. On the other hand, with the multiple number of nozzles, it also allowed us to actually better utilize the heat and the kinetic energy of the hot air, which means that if conventionally we are using 100% of the hot air, in case of the 3D buttons, we are actually using 60 to 70%. And the 2D holes, this is maybe even less than 20%, because it's just a cushion of hot air just to ensure that whatever minimal possibility of solvent entrapment exists, we totally eliminate it. So if you look from this perspective, as compared to conventional, in spite of having dry drawing from the non-printed side and the printed side, the overall energy consumption and heat management is much, much better than what we have today with the conventional nozzles.
Yeah. So, the 3D nozzles and the 2D nozzles do play a very important role.
Oh, yes, yes.
When it comes to that.
So, not only does it help us in optimizing energy, but then there is also this capability that should we move on to printing with water-based inks, like I had explained before, it's right. A big plus.
Oh, that's definitely. Another question to you. They need to know the role of Gravure in ECG. Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. So the extended color gamut is not really just the machine alone. It's actually a combination of a lot of elements, right from the pre-press to the engraving to the viscosity of the inks to the chemistry of the inks. It calls for a huge amount of standardization. From the machine perspective, yes, one is that you definitely need a very strong stability in register. In fact, you need a very good accuracy of the register. But as far as Pelican is concerned, whether it's a four-color CMYK process or whether it's the extended color gamut with seven colors, the registration has always been with the same accuracy regardless of the number of colors. So from that perspective, I can tell you that the machine is already prepared. I mean, addition of viscosity controls or using facilities of ink cooling, etc., just to maintain the viscosity, this is of course extremely easy to implement.
And sir, we understand, you know, the time is running out, but one more question I have to ask you. How beneficial is the pre-registration?
Okay, let me share with you. During the demo, we showed you the pre-register using the laser. Now, the idea was that with the laser, we set the pre-register, that is, set the zero position of the print cylinder, and then put it on the auto mode, so the system is now smart enough, and you are able to have the job set up with minimum amount of waste. The idea was to have it in more or less one wavelength. But honestly speaking, today, though this has already helped cut down on the wastage, we are still striving to do something much better than this. In the sense, we want to even simplify this operation to such an extent that we want to take out the parameter of registration from this process itself. So the operator will never have that my register is stable or not as a question mark in his mind. So we will hopefully very soon also come out with such a solution that the operator knows that, he can focus on everything else, but register is never a challenge.
So thank you very much. Especially I would like to thank Gautam sir, you, Yash and Vasu, thank you very much for being here answering all the questions. We understand we are running out of time, but once again, congratulations on
Thank
the
you.
Wonderful machine and our
Thank
ace
you.
Product Solomark 6450.
Yes.
And we now look forward from hearing from you. We understand this is we are facing a paucity of time, but if you do have any questions, please email it to us at info@pelican.in, or you can also visit our website www.pelican.in and ask your questions. We will have our team answering you as soon as possible. I hope that the entire program was informative and useful. It shows how we are leveraging technology to enable manufacturers keep abreast with the new developments and how we at Pelican are striving to meet the latest and the growing demands in the market. I'd like to thank all the participants from across the globe for sparing your valuable time and being a part of our first ever virtual open house and adding so much value to this event. I would like to thank my colleagues for being a part of the designing, developing, and building this powerhouse named Solomark 6450 printer and showcasing it here today. We now look forward once again from hearing from all of you, so please do not forget to email us with your questions. But on that note, the entire team of Pelican wishes you and everyone safety and good health. Thank you, and we hope to see you very soon.
Thank you.